We are here today to announce that Dr. Kenneth Palmer, and you'll hear from Kenneth in just a few moments, one of our faculty members who has his research laboratory right here in Owensboro, he and his team have been awarded a $14.7 million NIH grant to support their work developing a vaccine to prevent HIV transmission.
We are very proud that the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases decided to invest $14.7 million in our program. Our grant is a multi-project grant that we call PREVENT, which stands for Pre-Exposure Prevention of Viral Entry.
One of the most important things that the UofL and UofL Health Science Center strives to do is to make people's lives better. You know how rampant the human immunodeficiency virus has been, HIV, particularly in sub-Saharan Africa and other places. And it's not a disease that's been cured. It's been held back, and it's been held back by very, very expensive to produce what are called antiretroviral agents. And it's just so expensive to synthesize these drugs, and patients have to be on four or five of them lifelong. Well, what these researchers are doing is using the tobacco plant that has so many ill effects when people use it for recreational use, but using that plant to develop plant-based vaccines, and in this case, against HIV.
Excellence, innovation, collaboration, and early detection, they're all happening right here at Mitchell Memorial, and we're proud that Dr. Palmer and his group bring more of that effort and that recognition to our campus today.
This program has three plant-based compounds that'll go in patients in the next 18 months to 2 years. There's nothing else like that anywhere in the world, just here in Owensboro. And those clinical trials are going to be done here. We wanted to recruit scientists who were interested in translation, that is, making discoveries that were important in humans, not in mice, and we've done that.